Black Rock Station is a classic rural train station built in the mid-1930s to serve Black Rock City and the communities scattered throughout the vast Black Rock Desert. The station has come unstuck in time, unstable and oscillating through various moments over the last 150 years and beyond, with ghost trains heard but not seen, an ever-shifting interior life, and a subtle narrative that cuts against conventional historical themes. The work is a mystery for people to unravel. At first glance, the station is a traditional rural train depot, but upon closer inspection, it subverts expectations, encourages and rewards curiosity. As the station cycles through time, pausing briefly at one of eight moments from 1850 to 2110, visitors hear freight and passenger trains approach and depart at real-life volumes and catch announcements, ephemera, and floating bits of audio and musical clues. Black Rock Station is an interactive, site-specific installation that uses Northern Nevada's historic railroad history and the Black Rock Playa's harsh and beautiful environment to create a memorable and mysterious experience for participants. It follows in the contemporary art tradition of installation art that is uncommodifiable, interactive, and participatory. Black Rock Station is a fully immersive piece, embracing all the senses, to craft a subtle and open-ended narrative that visitors are encouraged to explore and discover. Visitors leave with a profound sense of wonder and disorientation about time and events. At Black Rock Station, visitors ask, "Where exactly am I? When am I?" Please take a moment to explore the website and consider a generous donation to bring this contemporary art piece to life.